Amazon can alter the course of history for these seven companies: AMZN, PYPL, AAOI, MA, V, PLD, IP, JNPR. Evan Vucci, AP. While much attention is paid to the companies and industries Amazon disrupts, it has also boosted many that are tied to its massive ecosystem. Amazon is a $545 billion tech titan that keeps on giving. Its stock has gained more than 50% over the past year, and currently trades at $1,146.19 a share. While some investor portfolios rely heavily on the company, there are ways to diversify without losing out on the company's high-flying performance. According to BMO Capital Markets' Brian Belsky, investors can look at other companies tied to Amazon as a way to continue banking on its dominance. However, as Amazon expands its footprint into the retail market, it is starting to develop its own infrastructure and suppliers. The company's massive growth and scale has allowed it to sell items at deep discounts and cut out middlemen. It has hurt booksellers, such as Hachette, and circumvented employing Chinese workers who move cargo to seaports for ocean shipping in favor of its own in-house workers, according to reports by the Wall Street Journal. The company has also reduced its dependence on FedEx, UPS, and the U.S. Postal Service in favor of its own branded cargo planes. While Amazon works with these companies right now, it might just be a matter of time before it squeezes them out too. Business Insider found seven firms whose fortunes could be largely impacted by Amazon's path forward.